Old phone, not working.
Feels almost good to be cut off from everything.
Almost.
This room is fucking cold, so we put everything we didn't need in it and keep it closed.
Huh.
We never found the key to this door. I guess using the sliding door is cool.
Oh, broken frame?
Yep. No more indoor training sessions.
Huh. Victim of the training session. Bubble bath.
Hello, motel room soap.
Oh, we took that.
No way I can give any of these to Daniel. Too risky.
Hmm.
Pro tip. Always boil the water. Unless you want Daniel spraying nasty things on both ends.
Ooh. I guess that happened.
Once you get used to squatting, it's not so bad.
Nope.
This is rank. Sharing with Daniel was the worst. No more peeing at night for Daniel. He got so scared. We're lucky he didn't blow up the house. At least we have fresh water in our front yard. It feels weird to loot other people's clothes, but we need the warmth.
Hmm. Oh, bucket.
Once you get used to squatting, it's not so bad.
Hmm.
Hey, I put some clean water in the bathroom so you can wash a little.
Okay.
At least we have fresh water in our front yard.
Okay. Alright.
We really lucked out stumbling into this house.
You sure did. Alright, let's make a fire.
Here we go.
Whoosh.
Hold on, Mushroom. We're gonna build a fire.
No pyrokinetics. You'll burn your brother. Don't I have a burned brother? It's no good. The coal in there should close the...
Dang. Fridge. I am starving.
Guess it's time to start cooking. Yum.
Too bad I can't make a pizza fly to us.
Uh-huh.
I could start Daniel's delivery service.
Discuss the picture.
He looks so serious on this picture.
I still can't believe he's gone. I miss him so much, it hurts, Sean.
I know, Daniel. It's okay to think about him. I do it too.
Okay. Thanks, Sean. How you doing, Mushroom?
Looks like we
have
food there.
You're the best puppy in the world.
Alright, let me take a quick look.
I'm just glad we found you.
Here.
Thanks, Hank. Dickhead.
Inspect. Who that?
No way I'm touching that.
Huh. Drawing?
Hmm. I could do a super cool manga about Daniel.
Wow. Can't look at the little gun? CD player?
Man. I miss listening to music so fucking much.
Hmm.
Daniel loves his brand new tablet.
Alright. The only additional things we can look at. Alright, let's go make some food.
How you doing, Mushroom?
These were all I found when I hit the town last week.
I'm just glad we found you.
Tough choice.
It's all the same. Beef ravioli, beef ravioli. They got like five cans of beef ravioli.
That marsh burger totally looks like mushroom.
I guess you ate all the other stuff first and left the ravioli?
Better talk to Daniel after dinner.
Hey, what are you cooking?
Oh, I'm sorry. These were all I found when I hit the town last week.
Oops.
Oh, I'm sorry. Here's your menu choices. Ravioli or ravioli?
Okay, okay. I'm never eating this again.
Not ravioli? You're eating it again now.
So tired of eating the same shit.
Well, vary
it
up.
I just want one slice of pizza.
You got ravioli and other stuff, so just mix it up. Don't eat all the other stuff and leave just ravioli left over.
Daniel's been sick for more than a week. And it keeps getting worse.
I'll discuss this. I need to make food, though.
Dude, you'll be moving cars around in no time if you keep improving like that.
You really did so?
Well,
yeah.
That'd be a bad idea, but you sure are getting good at this.
I wonder if there's anyone else like me.
I think we'd know it by now.
The kid in the prelude, like you. Alright.
I think I could get used to living like this. Quiet, free.
This hot dog man issue is kinda weird. What? It was published before you were even born, Sean.
Huh. Find a clean saucepan. Okay.
That marsh burger totally looks like mushroom.
You said that already. What? I can't open any of this
as
stuff.
As badass as it would be, there's no way we'll heat our food without a pan.
Yeah, I know. Do we stick one in here? Oh, there's one here.
This house is cool, but it doesn't help with Daniel's health.
Nope.
One pan, one wash, zero mess. Daniel needs to eat something after all that psychic crap.
Psychic crap, huh? Notice he doesn't really know what to call it. You went through me. Okay, that's another power. Food. Prepare meal. You want some too, huh? That's why we shouldn't have got a dog. I got another mouth to feed. Dude, get your butt out of the camera. He's just pacing all over the place. Oh my god.
Nah, it's not ready yet. I'm a ravioli expert now. We're so lucky this thing is still working. Wouldn't have lasted long without heat.
Yeah, really. Get dinner ready. He's bumping and walking back and forth. How do I get dinner ready? Do we need plates? I guess? Or a bowl? Is that stuff in the bathroom too?
Maybe I can draw a quick sketch outside while the food is heating.
Oh, you want to do that? That's true. I guess it's just a waiting thing. Alright, so we go outside and we do a sketch then. Okay. I was looking for plates or bowls. I figured that's the next step. Utensils.
Time to take the pen, dude.
Lots of trees, dude.
I didn't memorize what I'm drawing. I need to take a look. Pretty good. But I can add more details if I want.
Okay. So this is like his superpower. Just probably not as potentially useful. Can add more details. Mushroom's like, everything's outlined. I don't understand. That's cool. Guess we're done now.
Come on, girl. Let's get back in.
That's a good dog.
All right. Seems warm enough.
That's a lot for just one can. Do we actually use more than one?
Okay. Dinner's ready.
Getting sick of ravioli.
Let's steal something else next time. It's better than nothing.
This is real food. It's better than nothing.
I'm just tired of the same thing. Do you want it, Mushroom?
Oh, come on.
Daniel. Come on.
It's not gonna eat at all?
I know. Hide my powers. But it's just you and me and Puppy.
I don't want you to get in the habit.
Oh, I'm more upset that he didn't eat. Probably needs protein. For his body to fight whatever's going on.
Sorry. I'm cool.
Hold on. I need to show you something.
Okay.
Well, gotta show him the map.
Candle gives off a lot.
I think I left it with my books.
A lot of illumination.
This thing is strong as a rock.
Yeah, it's not in here. It's at the on the dresser. Isn't it?
Nothing here.
Oh.
Daniel, what did you do with the map?
What do you mean?
You know what I mean. Where's the map that was with my stuff?
Oh, this map. It's in my tent. Sorry, Sean.
It's what? It's in my tent? Is that what you said? I wasn't watching. that mean it's in here?
Shroom, I can't get mad at you. Stop being so damn. Okay, come on, doggy. Let's go, girl.
So I interrupted himself. Ask Daniel.
Hey, man. Can you call your dog? I don't exist.
Mushroom, come here, girl.
Is that the map?
What a great team. Here it is. For fuck's sake. Time to play dad talk.
Sean! There's someone at the door!
What the? When did he show up?
I don't know.
Who the hell?
I just saw him now. Sean! I'm scared.
Don't worry, Inanno. It's probably just someone lost.
That looks creepy.
Can we help you?
That looks creepy as hell.
Hello?
I don't like that.
Daniel?
Got you!
I'm gonna kill you. Okay, good job.
Yeah. Okay. Good job.
I'm scary as hell.
You almost shit your pants.
Of course I did, man.
Like, who the hell wears something like that? Candles.
I actually like having only candles.
Tea lights.
Kind of soothing.
Anything else to look at before we place the thing? Nope, guess not.
Okay. I think it's time for us to hit the road. You're not getting better. We're almost out of supplies.
No. I'm okay.
Nope.
It's just a cough.
Not okay.
Yeah, a bad cough that won't go away. Trust me, Daniel. You need some medicine. Look. Here.
Beaver Creek? What's that?
That's where Karen's parents... Our grandparents live.
Okay.
Oh.
So what?
Beaver Creek.
So we can go there and... They'll probably help us.
Why do you always force us to run, Sean? What if they... don't like me?
They're family. And you know the funny thing is, I was about to say, Beaver Creek is where the Awesome Adventures of Captain Spirit takes place. So they're going there. Of course, I don't know where this... what time this takes place relative to that. But, yeah, they're family.
They're family, right? Plus they owe us for what Karen... for what Mom did.
What did Mom do?
You sure? It would be cool to spend Christmas with our grandparents.
Man, they're gonna love you. Grandpa's super cool, and I'm sure you guys will be best buds.
Well, okay. But Mushroom has to agree, too. She's part of the team. What do you say, girl? Okay, when?
Tomorrow. The sooner the better. We have a long road ahead.
We should do something fun for our last night here. How about a game of dice? If I win, I get the draw on your backpack.
You know I'm gonna win and draw a dick on your bag, right?
I don't think so, pussy.
Oh, jeez.
Party time. Okay, ready to lose, Captain?
Watch your butt, matey.
What are we doing? Oh. Throw dice. How do I throw the dice? Oh, game rules. Oh yeah, this is what I saw. So 6 is a ship, 5 is a captain, 4 is a crew. Once you get these 3, use the last dice to score some loot. Hey, now how do I throw anything?
Here we go.
Oh.
Just need a 6, a 5, and a 4. Come on. I need a ship.
Too bad.
Which dice are we? All of them or the red?
I need a ship. Give me a 6. Yes. Full ship.
Okay, use as ship.
Got a ship now.
Use as captain.
Ahoy, captain.
Use as crew. Oh, cool.
I have a crew now. Here comes the loot.
Which is better, the white 3 or the red 3?
Here you go, cargo.
Oh, we can add these 2?
Great job, lubber. Better than nothing. Ah, not the best score. But I'll do better next time. You'll see.
You wish. Got a ship now. I need a captain. Come on. Man, come on. Give me something. Anything. Phew. It was a close one.
If they see your captain. Oh, and you got a crew, too.
Not bad.
Okay. Let me throw now.
Throw
Can
down.
I get something better this time? Okay, got it. What the hell?
Hey!
You kidding me? I can see the dice rolling, dude.
What did I do?
You moved it.
You're just finding excuses.
Stop cheating, man. You gotta be better than this. Especially now.
Whatever.
Oh, jeez. It's like his power is corrupting him.
Can I get something better this time?
Yeah, if he doesn't move it on you.
Oh, shit. No crew.
I wonder what we would have done if we didn't find these dice.
What is Phil doing?
I don't know. Probably read all these books.
Boring.
Phil the boat.
You remember that time I beat Dad at chess?
You mean we beat Dad?
Yeah. You did help me distract them.
Okay.
I bet he would have liked this game.
Definitely.
So we can roll again.
He was a great pirate. Just like us.
Captain Diaz, King of the Seas.
Oh, there is a captain there. I can't get to it yet. Okay.
I have a crew now. Here comes the loot.
Isn't the... Oh, he has... No. Yeah, oh, he has the captain already. Never mind. Add all dice to loot.
You think Grandma and Grandpa will have a console?
I don't think so, dude.
17.
Sorry.
No biggie. I like playing dice and stuff, too.
Whoa. Daniel the big nerd. Getting sick of screens.
No way. It's nice for a change. But I still want my play box.
Yeah. I bet.
I hope Noah's keeping our Minecraft fortress alive. For when I come back.
I'm sure he is, pal. No way he'd give up your super kingdom.
Phew. It was a close one.
I don't know if he can ever play that again, though. He'd be online. He'd be tracked.
Not bad.
Well, I'm still winning.
Mushrooms growing up so fast.
Really? I don't see much difference.
Well, she's still a tiny dot, but I can tell she's getting older. and smarter. You're a smart girl, right? She's so cute. I'll love her forever.
When does this game end?
Cool. Give me the same... Okay, got a ship. It's better than nothing. I need a 5. Just give me a 5. Yes! Full ship. Captain's ready to rule. Mm. More pirates. Hi! Hey, pretty good loot.
23. The 13.
Your turn, lover.
I wonder if he's gonna cheat again. This time on his roll.
Got a ship now. I need a captain. Come on. This game sucks.
Don't give up.
Why don't I get a full ship? Come on. 0.
Hmm.
Yeah, okay. You can draw.
Guess we're done playing.
A dick. On my back.
Let me think.
Draw a wolf instead.
Hold on.
He's so down.
It's not an easy one. Needs concentration.
Hmm.
Ta-da.
That was fast.
Whoa! It's so cool! Thanks, Sean. So, let's do another one?
Nah, it's getting late.
It's bedtime. Gotta get up early.
I'm gonna finish my comic book. She has to pee!
Okay. I'll take her out for a walk.
Watch, someone's really at the door this time.
You're going to smoke. Smells like ass.
You're right. Don't smoke. But it's our last night, so we can do anything. All right. I heard you the first time, dude.
It's spooky, huh? Guess we got some moonlight going. That's right, it was almost a full moon, I think. Was that last episode? Oh, if that's it, it looks like a full moon now. Can't I have powers? Oh no, that would really upset me. My brother's sister had powers and I didn't. Life sucks.
Yeah.
passed out, huh? Wonder how long the fire would last for. Probably not all night. That would surprise me. Just close those curtains. Keep some of the draft out. Especially right next to the bed like that. With him coughing. Close those curtains, man. But no! God, I need to go out again.
Hey, Daniel.
Fire's out.
How are you doing?
It sucks.
Oh,
I'm coming.
They're up already. We let the dog in. We'll let the dog out. The dog. I don't see it.
We're so lucky this thing is still working.
Alright.
Wouldn't have lasted long without heat.
It's the same thing. It's the same thing, man. They packed their ravioli, I see. Unless they ate all of it. We need to bring the things in here?
This room is fucking cold, so we put everything we didn't need in it and keep it closed.
Guess you don't need it at all. Ever.
No way I can give any of these to Daniel. Too risky.
You don't know what they do?
So, what's going on?
It doesn't fit in. There's too much stuff. It's fucking bullshit.
Huh? It's gonna be okay.
Hey, cool down. It's gonna be okay.
I know. But...
What did you pack in? What the f- Dude, you can't fit the whole room in. Don't worry. Your super strong big brother can help.
Awesome. Thanks, Sean.
Well, looks like we're almost set.
Where's Mushroom?
Still peeing, I guess?
I'm gonna check what she's up to.
Okay, I'll fill up our bottles and I'll catch up with you guys.
Someone grabbed her, right? I'm a little worried. Want to take that stuff? Do we need to get anything out of here?
This is rank. Sharing with Daniel was the worst. Once you get used to squatting, it's not so bad.
Refill canteens.
Pro tip, always boil the water.
Boil the water.
Unless you want Daniel spraying nasty things on both ends.
Or yourself. Is that what he had to do? Pack the canteens, okay.
Okay, all done. Where the hell is he?
Disappeared along with the dog.
Daniel! Daniel!
No bueno.
Hey, you out here? Daniel!
Either something bad has happened or he's playing a prank again. What's the markings on the ground?
Where is he?
Well, could have gone that way since there's tracks. Then I guess our fresh tracks, except they go both ways. Unless that's our tracks.
We have a 2-day walk ahead of us.
Tracks from yesterday?
Better get going.
I don't see him floating in the river.
Daniel? Where are you?
Can't call him here.
What are they doing?
Dude! What are you doing? Daniel!
Let's check down at the practice site.
It's so quiet.
Hey! What are you up to?
No. I have to find Daniel and Mushroom.
That's what I'm trying to do. Let's go this way.
Come on, Daniel. Let's go.
I have a good feeling about this.
What the hell are they?
Oh, I thought you saw something.
Stop messing around, man.
Run back here.
Daniel, we don't have time for this.
You don't answer no matter where we go. I hear like cracking wood though. So I'm wondering if that's anything.
Daniel!
I've been all over. He didn't say anything this time. Huh, he didn't say anything. Oh, they go under there? Look at that, tracks.
That's not good.
Nope. Not good at all. Blood? The dog's blood? Or Daniel's blood? Oh no!
Daniel?
That's a mountain lion?